Hello everyone. Today I'm trying to do a balloon wall backdrop. I already did the necessary things and now I am putting in some decorations to wear just to make it more fun. You can do it for like a birthday party for twin babies. A shower for twins, gender review, and so I've already done all this necessary work. Now I'm just putting in some more decorations to it. And Oliver. And then this one can go in this section. Something like some white decorations and pack them up and spice it up. One day it's gonna be too much. Go in and also make sure you're not pushing too hard because it can pop the balloons and we don't want to pop the balloons too soon. Together, backdrop all together. I also bought some white to just lighten it up. Some white. Not everything we do without white is always like we haven't done something. White goes with everything. That's my own opinion about white. I usually will incorporate white into every of my things that I do. So I don't know about you, just do what you could do to light it up. You can see some of the hole. Where did this go from? From here. I think there's too many. I'm using this because I don't want to waste it. I think we should just make some designs with it. And then on this side, I bought some pink to also use on the blue end of the decoration. And just spice it up. Make it look. Some common flowers from Dollar Tree, you can buy them and just make your decoration more presentable. You can do this at home and take pictures of your son's or daughter's birthday without necessarily having to have someone come and decorate for you. You can just set up a backdrop like this balloon backdrop and get some decorations and add to it, and then you'll be good to go. This one. Yeah. And then I also have some pink that I'll be using on the side. It's looking beautiful already. Alright, I had some pink flowers, and you know what, I did not have blue, like in blue, to go with it, so decided just to go with the pink ones on the blue end. Use other colors, you can put it however you want it to look like, but I think this is just going to be enough on this side. And then why not just bring this pink one to this end? Hold it together, make it drop. Alright, I think I pushed that too much. And these flowers, they have like this little shock on them. If you pull it too much, it's gonna pop the balloons. And that is not good for us. So I think that is how this works. I'm trying to make this one sit properly. So I'm gonna end up ordering two on this side. So what I would do is just maybe sit this one like this. Oh yeah, that's better now. Everything out, because the thing with balloon walls is that when you miss one, you might end up missing a lot. So this is just a little bit of my practice for my balloon wall, and I hope you love it. Yes.